Larry, it's good to see you with your biggest fan for Team Devils, Coach Bernard. How was your day at the office today?
Well, it was actually a good day until the last 5 minutes, when I think most of our players lost their legs and conceded two very, very soft goals. But it's just the start of the season, so we are going to push and work harder.
Is that match fitness or it's just our physical?
It's nothing to do with match fitness. It's just, I can say, guys just switched off in the last 5 minutes.
Yeah. Where do you see yourselves at half season?
Well, top four.
All right. Baranda, you get it, guy. Your party's what? As a fan.
No. Today I had to step in for our coach Kasaka, who's recovering in hospital.
Oh, sorry.
He had an operation, so we tried to win the game for him, but unfortunately we lost in the last 5 minutes.
Yeah.
But yeah, I think it's early days. We have a lot of positives even from this game. So we'll build. We intend to be in as high up the table as possible, because we are not a bottom table team by any standard.
Okay. Congratulations on the new jersey. It's looking fresh.
Thank you.
Could you direct the rest of the teams where to go?
No, it depends on what flights people take, but this was just customized just for us.
Okay. Thank you. We hope you'll have a wonderful day. Cheers.